Honorable President of Mohammed Mashroom Mission, and my respected teachers and audience, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, wal aqibatu lil muttaqeen, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulihi al-kareem. Amma ba'd, fa'a'udhu billahi min ash-shaytani r-rajim, bismillahi r-rahmani r-rahim. ألا إن أولياء الله لا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون. صدق الله مولانا العظيم وبلغنا رسوله النبي الأمين المبين المتين الكريم. ونحن على ذلك من الشاهدين والشاكرين والذاكرين والحمد لله رب العالمين. Let us together recite Durud e Pak and present at the kingdom of Huzur Pur Noor Sarvar Alam Noor Mujassam Ahmed Mujtaba Muhammad Mustafa Sallallahu Ta'ala Alayhi wa Sallam Allahu Akbar Muhammadin Sallallahu Alayhi wa Sallam Ana Ibadi Muhammadin Sallallahu Alayhi wa Sallam Salatun wa Salamun Alayka Ya Rasulullah Sallallahu Ta'ala Alayhi wa Sallam. Dear audience, I have just recited the ayat al-kareema, ala inna awliya allahi la khawfun alayhim wa la hum yahzanun, means beware, the friends of almighty Allah does not fear anyone nor he is scared of anything. Dear audience, today I would like to say to you about Makhdoom Ashraf Mission and about founder of the Makhdoom Ashraf Mission, Huzur Ashraful Awliya. Dear audience, the family of Ashraf, the son of Huzur, the son of Huzur Tajul Asfiya, and the grandson of Huzur Ashrafi Mia, Huzur Ashraful Awliya exists. Huzur Ashraful Awliya, with his knowledge, grace, passion, service to the people of Islam, and in all these qualities, was an example to the world. Huzur Ashraful Awliya spent his whole life for protection of Almighty Allah's Islam by establishing madrasas, khanqahs, and mosques, and even took the responsibility of protecting of all these places. And not only this, but he visited almost all places in India and became the head, became the president of almost all organizations. And not even this, but he established many Islamic organizations in places where there was no means to spread Islam. And till the end of his life, he told his follower that do not give me any giftless. Instead of that, be a caretaker of my organization. And even his last will was for his own establishment of Makhdoom Ashraf Mission, that if you want to watch me, keep looking at Makhdoom Ashraf Mission, I will be looking at you once, subhanAllah. Dear audience, Huzur Ashraful Awliya visited almost all places in India, and out of which his favorite place was Bengal, where he established Makhdoom Ashraf Mission near the holy shrine of Shaykh Alauddin Pandavi. And nowadays, Makhdoom Ashraf Mission is walking towards flying colors of success. And at present, the president of this institute is none other than his own son, Sayyid Ashraf Jalaluddin Ashrafi ul Jilani. Dear audience, I will want to say in my last moment that Huzur Ashraful Awliya was a true leader of Islam who gave his whole life towards Islam and towards the protection of Islam. Such a great leader passed away on 20 March 1998 and disappeared from the sight of his all followers. Therefore, the poet has well said in his poetic lines that ke suraj hu zindagi ka ramak chhod jaunga, ke suraj hu zindagi ka ramak chhod jaunga, gar doob bhi gaya